Elements by Lemon Jelly. If you don't know Lemon Jelly, you need to check them out, they're awesome. So to play this riff then, we're gonna keep this finger and this finger here. So the D and the F, little finger, middle finger here, are not gonna change. So the only one's gonna change is this third finger here. That's gonna come off. And then the first finger's playing here. So the right hand then, we're picking on the high E string first, and then going to the G string, and the B string. Then the acoustic guitar comes in. So we've got a B major chord. The little finger's gonna come down here onto the fourth fret. So that's. Then we have the vocal melody. Then we have the horns melody. Then we have this guitar part. Then we have the bass part. So the next part, there are two ways of playing this. So that's the two string method, and then the one string method. So the two string method. One string method.